boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder as I play and you watch. Anyway, we're back at the Brotherhood gym here, and this time I'm taking even more time to observe the martial arts class. And before I mentioned this MacGyver episode that this reminded me of, I mean, especially the talk that the instructor and the initiates the students are having. But this time I'm starting to think that it's an intentional reference to that one MacGyver episode where Baby Chris Judge and Richard Gere Anderson are together, which I only know about because they're together in Stargate. Anyway, to my knowledge, Chris Judge doesn't do any voiceovers in Fallout, but Richard Gere Anderson does. So I think this might be a little dorky reference point here. Okay, these lockers were empty. I couldn't use these machines. But I have yet to collect my reward. Okay, and he will not bother. Super sledge. Yeah, I can just decide later. I did preemptively take off my recon. Whatever it's called here. Let's see. Oh, combat armor. Okay, also, before I go downstairs. Huh, okay, so it seems that I haven't read all the tapes. Good, I checked. Doing the girly talk option with one of the knights led to her instructing me where to find the Elder Scribes. It's a good thing that I retrace some of my steps. Okay, now let's go see the dock again. Even though, to my knowledge, I'm not radiated. This is where I can start pimping my stats a little bit. I think this is again something that I can do a little bit later. Wait. Save first. Oh yeah, and these enhancements will take time. Three weeks and 5,000. Endurance. Okay. Acquaint myself with a tinker shop first. Okay, manual save here. I'll write this one. Barter? Nope. Alrighty. I'm not sure if I can touch the stuff or not. Oh, I can. Well, I guess I'm part of the staff, so... Thank you. mentioned. Hello.
I am Rhombus, head of the Paladins. I train those willing to learn. The scribes copy the plans for the weapons, and the knights make them. The Paladins protect the Brotherhood from harm. Many covet our technology. We have at least 4 attacks a week, from raiders to just people who want to steal what we have. I said, I am Rhombus, head of the Paladins.
Oops.
I train those willing to learn. Stuff? I could teach you how to fight, if you had any ability. But the High Elder decreed no training of new recruits until the threat of invasion passes. It takes too long. I spend my time improving those already trained. The Hub and the Boneyard are south, mountains are east, and desolate wasteland north. Whoever goes there never returns.
Hey, I came from there. I don't think he responds very well if I ask him about rumors.
Talk to Vree in the main library. I am Rhombus, head of the Paladins. Stuff? It is not my place to answer.
Okay.
See the High Elder if you wish. No. Do you not hear? I will not say it again.
Damn it. Okay, reload. I don't want to piss him off. But I do want to sneak into the back of his office.
May I help you? I am Rhombus, head of the Paladins. Stuff? I could teach you how to fight. It is not my place to answer. What do you want? I am Rhombus, head of the Paladins. Stuff?
Yep.
It takes too long. I spend my time improving those already trained. Talk to Vree in the main library.
Yep.
The Hub and the Boneyard. I am Rhombus. The scribes copy the plans for the weapons, and the knights make them. Many covet our technology. We have at least 4 attacks a week, from raiders to... I do not put stock in rumors.
Alrighty. exactly. My sneaking wasn't very effective.
All right. Explain yourself, initiate. Then leave, and I will forget this little...
But I do carry a stealth boy with me. This would be a good time to try it out. Will it react? Nope.
Explain yourself, initiate. Then leave, and I will forget this little incident.
Okay, but can I talk to him again?
May I help you? I am Rhombus. Head of the Paladins. I train those willing to learn. The scribes copy the plans for the weapons and the knights make them.
Yep.
Many covet.
Yep.
Talk to Vree.
Yep.
The hub and the.
Yep.
I said I am Rhombus, head of stuff. I could teach you how to fight if you had any ability. But the High Elder decreed no training of new recruits until the threat of invasion passes. It takes too long. I spend my time improving those already trained.
Right. Tycho? Whole invisibility or cloaking thing would be a lot more believable if I didn't have a small army loitering around. Huh, wait. So I didn't get the stuff. Oh, I think Rhombus took it away. Damn it, okay. Reload. Is this before or after I got once before. Bye-bye. I wonder if I use Stealth Boy and Sneak. Will that work? Well, not to mention two buggers and a dog following around. It's the same part, right? Could I drop? Still not enough. Transfer interface thingy so that you could basically just stick your finger into a computer without even messing with the terminals and just download stuff.
Greetings. It's a fine day for learning. Can I help you? I record the knowledge of our ancestors for future generations. Yes, I guess you could say I know stuff. What can I help you with? Between the nuclear and biogenic weapons used in the war, it's surprising we don't have more mutations. However, if we can hold out, everything will be okay. All the mutants I've studied have been sterile. They can't breed with another creature. If we could clean up the mutation sources, we should be able to simply outlive the mutants.
Outbreed them.
Here, take this holodisk. It's got copies of my autopsies on mutant corpses. It clearly shows that no mutant could possibly reproduce successfully.
We are not joking yet.
What can I help you with? Use your Pip-Boy 2000 to read the discs. Insert the disc into the reader. If you have the proper computer skills, you should be able to scan the data. The Brotherhood has some automated courses that you can take. Here, I'll show you.
Uh-huh, okay, I think now I gained access.
What can I help you with? You would need some anti-radiation drugs. I have some. Take these immediately if you think you're near radiation. Go ahead. Speak to the Knights. Ask them to show you one of the latest laser pistols I designed.
Thank you. Oh, this one, okay. Dog. Okie dokie. Okay, so did I learn stuff or did I not? Okay. Science this now. Feel like running into people's quarters and browsing through their stuff, so I'm gonna go downstairs straight to the Elder. Well, kind of straight. I know I have already been detouring quite much. Thank you. manual save goes here. Whoops. Okay, that was not my intention. I wanted to save the game. So, where were we again? Actually, let's go check this cathedral door. Community room or whatever. Thank you.
youngster. Cabot said you wanted to talk. Look, I'm pretty stacked up right now, so I'll help you out as long as you don't start flapping your gums too much. You know, outsiders are like that, always jawing. Kinda like me, huh? Well, the merchants from the hub told us a bunch of caravans disappeared on their way up north. I think there's an army in the mountains. But the elders, they don't want to act until they're sure.
Oh, so I already do have the stuff to give him.
Then okay. You understand the problem. To survive, we need someone who knows the outside, like you. Good. Anything else you need to ask? Yeah, fire away. Look, I don't have time for a story that long right now. Here, all of us grew up on this. Yeah, fire away. Our main goal is to survive. The scribes copy old plans for weapons or design new ones, and the knights make guns from them. Most guns come from us. Yeah, fire away. Well, you see, there's four of them. And that's about all they can ever agree on. They can't even agree if they want to piss. Much less pick a pot to piss in. Sure. No, just another stupid rumor. Some people say it's a huge fanged monster, and others say it's a vampire. Shoot. Then get out. I have work to do.
Okie dokie. Now I can't seem to remember if you went up north to the base. Is it possible to blow it up right away? Or is there something else? Was in my first game, I got to the cathedral and the monster first, and blew up the Mariposa base later. That's where I completed. But somehow I get the impression that it doesn't really matter in which order to kill them, you just have to do both. Goodies and, I don't know, hard to acquire stuff, thingies. Why does everybody mind when I call stuff? Yet, These tasks, as far as records go, I just haven't done the Brado part of that yet. So basically now the big decision point is which would I do first, the cathedral stuff or Mariposa stuff. So I think this is again a good place to take a pause, sleep on it, think some. So save the game and end recording here. See you some other time. And